College Innovation Network was born out of the recognition that inequitable access to essential edtech solutions poses a significant risk of widening an already existing digital divide in our educational system.
The impact of an edtech solution is only as effective as how well it's implemented. And there are a number of challenges when it comes to implementation, such as getting buy-in from key stakeholders, identifying and championing early adopters of edtech, and facilitating collaboration both within and across institutions.
The research we're doing across the CIN will help not only those institutions understand their students better and how edtech can help their students succeed, but it will also provide valuable insights to the broader higher education community of how edtech can help students succeed.
I mean, we're in the business of education, right? So like we have to be ready and poised to learn something new at any moment. But I would also say the biggest takeaway is that we're implementing a tech solution that's going to address the financial wellness of our students. We're actually moving forward with a product that I don't know that we would have at this moment had the time to evaluate, assess, and pay for and implement.
We were able through this network to identify a gap that we had not been addressing. To have the CIN and WGU Labs actively talking to our administrators and staff and students has been incredibly valuable for us to be learning from that and to not lose ground on how we need to serve their needs in an online institution.
The value for us is to really have us think about how we could use what we had in place to more effectively use that to help students to kind of think about all those different things and how we might improve those various edtech type platforms to work better together.
Not only can we not afford everything that's out there, we also don't have the bandwidth to test everything that's out there. And I think that's where engaging with CIN has been incredibly valuable to us in terms of saying, hey guys, here are the things that we're looking for. Can you all see what's out there on behalf of CIN and through our membership? We were able to save quite a bit of money up front and then in the longer term.
I can't imagine another context at my college where I would be chatting with an MIT professor about how to engage faculty in technology initiatives. Watching that coordination between research, business, education, that was really fascinating to me. I would say there's been a great amount of value.
We invite your institution to be part of our growing network, aligned on the core mission of meeting students' evolving needs through an empirically informed approach. Come join us at the College Innovation Network.